I don't wanna leave her now. You know I believe in how.
Studied back to physical science in the home. Late nights all alone with her test tube. Oh, 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 oh. Maxwell Edison, majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone. Can I take you out to the pictures? On the door. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that she was dead. Back in school again, Maxwell plays the fool again. Teacher gets annoyed, wishing to avoid an unpleasant scene. She tells Max to stay when the class has gone away, so he waits behind, writing 50 times, I must not be so. Boy, he creeps out from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that she was dead. Said we caught a dirty one. Maxwell stands alone, painting testimonial pictures. Oh, 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 oh. Rose and Valerie screaming from the gallery say he must go free. The judge does not agree and he tells them so. Oh, oh, oh. But as the words are leaving his lips, a noise comes from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon his head. Clang, clang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that.
like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been in an octopus's garden in the shade. I'd ask my friends to come and see an octopus's garden with me. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. We would be warm below the storm in our little hideaway beneath the waves, resting our heads under seabed in an octopus's garden near a cave. We would sing and dance around because we know we can't be found. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. Shout and swim about the corals that lie beneath the waves. Oh, what joy for every girl and boy, knowing they're happy and they're safe. We would be so happy, you and me. No one there to tell us what to do. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden with you. In an octopus's garden with you. In an octopus's garden with you. She's a soul. I want you so bad, babe. I want you so bad. It's driving me mad, it's driving me mad. I want you, you know I want you so bad, babe. I want you, you know.
Thank you. a mustard sleeps in the park, shaves in the dark, trying to save paper. Sleeps in the hole in the road, saving up to buy some clothes. Keeps a ten bob note up his nose. Such a mean old man. Such a mean old man. His sister Pam works in the shop. She never stops. She's a go-getter. Takes him out to look at the queen. Only place that he's ever been. Always shouts out something obscene. Such a dirty old man. Dirty old man. Well, you should see Polythene Pam. She's so good looking, but she looks like a man. Well, you should see her in drag, just in her polythene bag. Yes, you should see Polythene Pam. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Chuck puts her guilt. She's killing Dylan when she's dressed to the hilt. She's the kind of a girl that makes the news of the world. Yes, you can say she was attractively built. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Smiles are where by. Once there was a way to get back homeward. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep, pretty darling, do not cry. And I will sing a lullaby. Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, but she doesn't have a lot to say. Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, but she changed from day to day. I wanna tell her that I love her a lot, but I gotta get a belly full of wine. Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, someday I'm gonna make her mine. Oh yeah, someday I'm gonna make her mine.